Good morning, this is Jeff with Sewer Tech Northwest. Today we're at property address 2278 Northwest Victoria Court here in McMinnville. We're located at the front of the home. We are to the left of the doorway. We have a 3-inch ABS cleanout as our point of access. We're going to insert the camera and check the overall condition and serviceability of the sanitary sewer line. Currently have water running. Off we go. Line transitions here to 3034. And we've reached the main here at 98 feet. We're going to go locate. And we located the camera head down the street at the intersection. Alright, we're going to go ahead and reel the camera out of the sewer line. We have good flow to the main lateral. Both the ABS and 3034 both appear to be in great shape. The sewer line is functioning properly at this time. And right here, I was wondering what this was when I first dropped in. You've got a dry fit joint in the clean out standpipe that's letting small roots through. You know, this is a pretty minor issue here, but I do recommend that be repaired so the roots don't grow down into the sewer line. Other than that, line looks great.